They can measure from a few meters across to 1,000 kilometers in diameter. They can travel 20 times faster than a bullet and burn 30 times brighter than the sun. 65 million years ago, one wiped out the dinosaurs. And you never know, it could happen again. June 30th is the first ever Asteroid Day, dedicated to understanding those floating chunks of space rock we call asteroids.
I have some bad news for you. An asteroid is going to hit the Earth.
In the 10 days before the main event, we've got programs about asteroids every night.
Gorgeous!
And on the day itself, there's exclusive premieres of the new documentary Mission Asteroid. And, for the first time on Discovery Science, a full-on asteroid feature film, 51 Degrees North. So if you want to know about asteroids, watch Countdown to Asteroid Day, every night on Discovery Science.